Valley's worst flood in 40 years. Hi guys, I'm Adina Sofia, and in this video, I'm going to share ways on how to protect our environment and conserve natural resources so we can prevent another disaster from happening. On November 11, Typhoon Ulysses, international name VAMCO, hit Philippines and many were left devastated in Luzon. Nearly 286,000 families or 1.1 million individuals were stricken by Ulysses. Agriculture also took a toll with 1.19 billion in damage reported in Ilocos, Cagayan Valley, Central Luzon, Calabarzon, Bicol, and Cordillera. Infrastructure damage hit 469.7 million in Ilocos, Mimaropa, Mindoro, Marinduque, Romblon, and Palawan, and Bicol. President Rodrigo Duterte, who surveyed the devastation in Cagayan on Sunday, assured the public that the government was working to prevent a repeat of the disaster by protecting forests against illegal logging and mining. President Rodrigo Duterte has ordered the Department of Environment and Natural Resources, DENR, to investigate illegal mining and logging activities in Cagayan Valley after the catastrophic flooding in the region due to Typhoon Ulysses. He said the government is working to prevent another disaster by intensifying forest protection efforts against illegal logging and mining. He said holes caused by mining loosen the soil, posing a threat to residents in the area.
Ang importante yung control ng mining. Kasi pag it loosens the pagkabutas, maraming butas, maraming tubig po papasok sa loob ng lupa. That's why pag landslide.
Yung mga taga doon.
Yung mga taga balahibo.
Tumataas na din yung tubig dinis sa may bahay. Wala na rin kasi kaming pupuntahan eh.
Watching the aftermath of the Typhoon Ulysses, seeing my fellow Filipinos suffer. On my last video, I showed you ways on how to conserve natural resources. You can check them out at the link at the top of the description. Now, let me give you some suggestions on how we can contribute to protecting and conserving our environment. Illegal logging and illegal mining are major problems not just in our country but also worldwide. It is the leading cause of degradation in our forests. What can we do? First, stop harvesting trees from protected areas. Instead, we should encourage forest stewards to plant more trees in our area.
Second is to practice the three R's: reduce, reuse, and recycle for a happier earth. And we should reuse papers and containers and avoid using paper towels. To help conserve our natural resources. Third is advocate to stop mining because it affects the animals and environment. It can pollute the land, air, and water near the area being mined and destroys the habitats of many living creatures. Both illegal logging and mining contributes to deforestation, causing reduction of oxygen, which in turn leads to global warming and climate change, natural erosion, and extinction of animals and plants. And lastly, protecting the planet starts with you. So volunteer, donate to various organizations fighting against illegal logging and mining, such as the World Wildlife Organization, and help spread the word by sharing this video.